Constituents of Southeast Port of Spain are calling for more to be done in their community. On Tuesday, they gathered outside the office located on Piccadilly Street, Port of Spain. They said they had proposed initiatives to provide job opportunities in the area, but they had not been acknowledged. This resident told TTT News that plans were presented to start an agro-processing program.
Is that the government should enhance the youths here, and they should create employment, because sometimes most of them don't have no money. When they get up in the morning, they have no money. You see the little brothers and sisters, some of them, they can't, the mother can't send them to school.